Okay, my 11th marathon review is Bite from 2015. I put off watching this for years because of how gross some of the trivia on IMDb was about people fainting and throwing up in the theater and during the screening or whatever. It wasn't nearly as gross as I had imagined, so I put off watching it for nothing. But I really liked it. The music was good. I thought the practical effects were amazing. I have two small complaints. It starts out kind of like a shaky cam found footage movie, and I don't like those, so that kind of threw me off. But it's a regular movie after that. And there's one sex scene in the car, which I kind of not looked at because I don't care to see those things, but it made sense in the story, so I didn't mind all that much. And there's other things going on at the same time too, but I definitely, big thumbs up for the practical effects. I liked it way more than I thought I was going to. The ending was good. The practical effects were amazing. There was a little bit of CGI in there, but for stuff like that, I didn't mind at all. So yeah, big thumbs up. This was a good one. Little gross, but not nearly as bad as I had imagined. So yeah, thumbs up.